discussed what is successor and predecessor. Successor means very next number. After 34, 35 will come. The before, whatever the digits were there, that digits we have to take same. 5235. This is our successor. 34 is there, we have to take 35. That is 5235. Next. Here 56 successor is 57. It means 3457. Next. Here 78 successor is 79. It means 34679. This is our successor. Then 98 successor is 99. That is 6,34,599. 99 is our successor. Next, in fifth question, 34 is there. 34 successor is 35. It means 46,235. It is our successor. Successor means very next number we have to write. And here predecessor. Predecessor means before number. 34 before number is 33. Before number is 33. It means 3233. We have to write 33. Then here 45. 45 before number is 44. It means 23344. Next. Here 48 before number is 47. It means 26,347. And then 34 before number is 33. It means 6,233. Then last 21 before number is 28,320. Successor means before member, then successor means after member, predecessor is before member. Here all are predecessors. So 34 predecessor is 33, 45 predecessor is 44, 48 predecessor is 47, and 34 predecessor is 33, and 21 predecessor is 20. Predecessor means before member, then successor means after member. If we add plus 1, then whatever number it will come, then that is the successor. If make minus 1 means if 1 decrease, then whatever number it comes, that is the predecessor. This is the difference between successor and predecessor. Yes, our next activity is round of the following numbers nearest tens. So what about nearest tens? See here. First, here 96 is given. So we have to draw a line like this. 96. 96 is in between 90 and 100. Here 90. Here 100. Here 90. This is 100. 90. 91. 92. 93. 94. 95. 96. 97. 98. 99. And 100. 90 to 100. If you check, this is here 96. Here we have 96. This 96 is near to 100, far to 90. So it is near to 100. So 96 nearest value is 100. That is 96 nearest tens is 100. Nearest tens is 100. In 98. In 98 also. First we draw this line. 98 is in between 90 and 100. 90 and 100. 90 and 100. 90. 91, 92, 93, 94, 95. 96, 97, 98, 99. Here 98 will come. 98 is near to 100. And far to 90. Then 98 nearest 10 is 98. Nearest 10 is here 46. 46 is in between 40 and 50. 40 and 50. This 46 is in between 40 and 50. 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49 and 50. Here we have 46. 46 is near to 50 and near to far to 40. So 46 nearest to 10. 46 nearest to 10 is 15. 46 nearest to 10 is 50. See 125. In 125 we have to make 25. 25 is in between 20 and 30. 20 and 30. We have 20 and 30. We have to take 25. Nearest to 10 means this up to 10's value we have to take. 1 and 10, this value we have to take. 25. 25 is in between 20 and 30. 20 and 30. 21, 22, 23, 24. This is 25. 26, 27, 28, 29 and 30. This is 25. This is 25. This 25 is exactly in the middle of 25 and 30. So it is exactly the same distance. If it is the same distance, we have to take 30. We have to prefer this 30 only. 125 nearest tens is 130. 130. We have to take 1 same, hundreds plus same. In tens place, we have to take 30. 30. Then, here, this one, 89. Nearest tens means we have to take till tens place. Then, 89 is in between 80 and 90. 80 and 90. 81, 82, 83, 84, 85. 86, 87, 88, 89. Here, 89. 89 is very near to 90 and far to 80. It means 289 nearest to 10. 289 nearest tens is 2 same. Instead of this 89 we have to take 90 nearest to tens. That is 90. So in this way, the last question you have to do as your home assignment. This is where, which is nearest, that value we have to take, that tens we have to take and we have to write. Yes, round up the following numbers, nearest hundreds. Then how to round off this nearest hundreds? First we have to draw a line. So 350 is in between 300 to 400. Here 300, here 400. This is 300, this is 400. So then here 310, 320, 330, 340, this is 350, 360, 370, 380, 390 and 400. In the middle we will get 350. This 350 is exactly in the middle, so it is the equal distance from 300 to 400. If it is in equal distance, we have to consider 400. 400. If a number, if a hundred is exactly in the middle, we have to consider 400. So 350 nearest hundreds is 400. Is 400. The second question, it is the same similar question. This is your homework. That means as your home assignment. The next question, 467. 467, again we have to draw a line. This 467 is in between 400 to 500. 400 to here 400, here 500. 400, here 500. This is 410. 420, 430, 440, 450, 460, 60, 470, 480, 490, 467. Here 460, here 470. 467 is here. Approximately 467. Here 460, 470. So here approximately 467 is here. 467 is here. Then 467 is near to 500, far to 400, far to 400. So 467, nearest hundreds is 500. Nearest hundred is 500 here. 789 is in between 700 to 800. Here 700, here 800. This is 700, here 800. 710, 720, 730, 740, 750, 760, 770, 780, 790. Here 780. Here 790. Now this is 789. 789 is in between 700 to 800. 700, 710, 720, 730, 740, 750, 760, 770, 780, 790, 800. 789 is here, approximately in between these two. It is near to 800 and far to this 700. So it means 789, nearest to hundreds is 800. 789. Nearest hundred is 800. Now the next 4,990. Here 800 to 900. 990 will come. 900 to 1,000. 900 to 1,000. Here 900. Here 1,000. 910. 920, 930, 940, 950, 960, 970, 980, 990, 990. Here 990. It is very near to 1000. It is far to 900. It is near to 1000 means already here 4000 is there. This 1000. Completely 5000. 4990 nearest to tens. Nearest hundreds is 5000. It will become 5000. Why? Because this 990 is nearest to 1000. Nearest to 1000 means already here 4000 is there. 4000 plus 1000, that is 5000. That is 5000. Here 950. 950 means it is in between 900 to 1000. Again 900 and 1000. 910, 920, 930, 940, 950, 960, 970, 980, 990. Here 950. This 950 is exactly in the middle of 1000 and 900. So we consider 1000. We consider 1000. Here 8000 is there and here 1000. 8000 plus 1000, 9000. 890, 8950 nearest to hundreds is 9000. This is your solution. This is your solution. This question is left. This is the similar question. This is your home assignment. Now here, so we have to round off nearest thousands. Nearest thousands. First question, 2457. 2457 means this is in between 2000 to 3000. This is 2000, 2001, 2002, 2003, 2004, 2005, 2006, 2007, 2008, 2900 and 3000. Here, this is 2000, this is 3000. Here, this is 2400, this is 1457 is here. So 457 here. It is near to 2000 and far to 3000. Far to 3000. 2457 is near to 2000. So nearest thousands. 2457 nearest thousands is 2000. Here 1976 in between 1000 and 2000. Here this is 1000, this is 2000. 1100, 200, 300, 400, 1500, 1500, 1600, 1700, 1800, 1900. Here 1976 is there. Here it is approximately here. It is near to 2000 and far to 1000. It means 1976 nearest to thousands. This is nearest thousands. Then 5890 is between 5000 and 6000. Here 5000, here 6000. 5100, 5200, 5300, 5400, 5500. 5600, 5700, 5800, 5900. This is 5000. This is 6000. 5800 here. This is 5900. This value is exactly here in between. It is near to this 6000 and far to this 5000. It means 5890 nearest thousands. That is 6000. Remaining three questions were there. These three questions you do as your home assignment. This is 4876. This 4876 is in between 4000 and 5000. And check it is near to 4000 or 5000. If it is near to 4000, write 4000. If it is near to 5000, then write 5000. In the similar way, 6789. It is in between 6000 and 7000. And check either it is near to 6000 or 7000. If it is near to 7000, then take 7000. Then 7345. 7000 is in between 7000 and 800. Then 7300. Where it is? It is near to 7000 or 8000. If it is near to 7000, then write 7000. Or if it is near to 8000, then you write near to 8000, that is 8000. These three questions, these three are your home assignment.